When you publish your new kid's horse book on Amazon, and then this happens.
I don't believe it.